This video is a step-by-step process on how to upgrade the storage capacity on the Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop. The Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop is a new breed of gaming desktops that is compact but still allows you to enjoy desktop-level performance. With its modular design and the toolless sled system, upgrades and maintenance are seamless. Do note that any damage caused by upgrading or modifying the Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop is not covered by Razer's warranty policy. For more information, check out the link in the description. Before proceeding with the upgrade, ensure the SSD or HDD you have is supported. You can check out the Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop at a Glance article linked in the description for more details. Let's get started. Make sure to have a recovery stick ready and secure a backup of all your data to an external drive. For a guide on how to create and use a system recovery stick, check out the link in the description. Unplug all connections, including the AC power cord, from the unit. Pull the lever and remove the compartment from the enclosure. To gain access to the existing SSD and the unpopulated M.2 slot inside the compute element, you need to remove the graphics card first, whereas the HDD is located just beside the power supply. To detach the graphics card, remove the power connectors and the PCIe thumbscrew. Then pull out the graphics card from the PCIe slot. To add or replace the SSD, unfasten the screws on the compute element's front panel using a Phillips screwdriver. Be careful with the amount of force you use. Using an electric screwdriver is not recommended. To remove the SSD, unfasten the screw holding it until it pops up, then pull it straight out. To install an SSD, insert the SSD at an angle and push it down until it clicks, then secure it with the screw. Reinstall the compute element's front panel. To replace the HDD, unfasten the thumbscrew on the metal plate that is holding it. Remove the metal plate, then slide out the HDD. Insert the new HDD, then secure it with the metal plate and thumbscrew. Reattach the graphics card after successfully adding or replacing the SSD or HDD. Slide the compartment back into the enclosure, then push the lever to lock. Perform system recovery. Check out how to create and use a system recovery stick via the link in the description. Lastly, boot up the Razer Tomahawk and go to This PC. Right-click on Drive C, then select Properties to check if the correct storage capacity is detected. Congratulations, you have successfully upgraded the storage capacity of your Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop.